Greetings from the Transfer Center. This video will be a step-by-step guide on how to create your Cal State Apply account. First step is to go to the main Cal State Apply website. Please use www.calstate.edu/apply. Once you reach the main website, scroll down the page until you see the box labeled Select a Term to Apply For. Click the arrow icon and select the term you are applying for. Once you select a term, it should take you to the next screen, where you will select an option to create an account. Now, we're ready to begin. Start to input your first name, last name, and middle initial if you have one. Make sure to include additional info if it's appropriate to your name. Next, insert your contact info, input your school or personal email, confirm your email, then input your preferred phone number. Make sure to check yes for the text and phone authorization. Create a username, then a password. Make sure your password fits the criteria below. You will know you have met the password requirement by seeing a green check mark next to each requirement. Make sure you check the box below regarding agreeing to the terms and conditions. Then respond accordingly regarding European Union data protection. Then select Create My Account to proceed to the next page. If the tab does not allow you to proceed, please go back and review the work above. As a transfer student, your degree goal will be first bachelor's. Select first bachelor's degree. You will have two options: transfer with an associate's degree for transfer, or transferring from a community college. If you're not quite sure if you will earn an associate's degree for transfer, please make sure you check in with your counselor. If you know you will earn an associate's degree for transfer, select the option Transferring with an ADT. Indicate the community college where you will earn your degree and degree program. If you will not earn a degree, select the option of transferring from a community college. To follow, you will need to indicate how many units you will have completed prior to transferring. This will be 60 units. If you're returning to your previous CSU campus, please follow up with the transfer counselor. Indicate your military status, then identify whether or not you'll be applying as an international applicant. Next screen will be identifying a campus and program. If you plan on applying to multiple campuses or programs, you can always go back and insert them later. Select the term you wish to apply for. Source will be campus. Scroll down and select your intended major. Be mindful, some campuses will have you select an alternative major in the event the major is impacted. From there, return to the top of the page to find My Application tab. Click on the tab to be redirected to your application home screen. Once you are there, you can then begin the process of starting your Cal State Apply application. Make sure to tune in for our second video of personal information.